On Friday, there was a collision between the Coromandel Express and a goods train in Odisha Balasor district, in which 70 people were killed. Around 300 people have been injured. The Coromandel Express runs between Howrah Station in Kolkata in West Bengal and Chennai in Tamil Nadu. The accident happened near Bahanagar Railway Station. It is being said that many people are trapped inside the bogie. Three train collided in Odisha Balasor district on Friday. Near Howrah Express, Coromandel Express and goods train collided near Bahanagar Station. First, Howrah Express collided with two train, then the two train collided with Coromandel. The express runs between Kolkata Howrah Station in West Bengal and Chennai in Tamil Nadu. The passenger did not get a chance to recover.